Because the enemy is a bully who will do his best to beat up on God's people.
Yes, that's right.
He doesn't fight fair. He doesn't play fair. Amen. He doesn't work fair. He's dirty-handed. He's underhanded. He's a liar. He's the father of all lies. He hates you. He hates your family. He hates those that you care about. Everything that you love, he hates.
That's right.
Especially your Jesus. He hates your Jesus. He did everything he could to bully Joseph and Mary and Jesus. From using the three wise men who came as the king, as Herod tried to draw them into a trap so he could find out where Jesus was, because he didn't even realize it, but he was bound by that bullying spirit, by Satan himself, who was trying to bully and wipe Jesus out before he could grow up, die on the cross, rise again, defeat death, hell, and the grave, take the keys from him. But I'm thankful that the bully got beat up as Jesus overcame him. And as Jesus overcame him this morning, I tell you that all the bullies of hell that are trying to push you around, shove you around, make you feel like you're less, make you feel like you cannot overcome, make you feel like you're nobody, I come to tell you that the same Jesus that beat up the bully is in you, lives in you. He's in this place. He's in this place to help you beat up the bully and overcome him and push back. I'm telling you this morning that it's time to push back the bully. It's time to kick him in the teeth. It's time to pick up a bigger stick named Holy Spirit and just knock him upside the head and overcome him through the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Come on, somebody. This is your day to beat up the bully and march on with the power, the overcoming power of Jesus Christ. Because we are not smaller than our bully. We are not weaker than our bully. We can't shove back. Come on, tell your neighbor, shove the bully back. Tell your neighbor, fight back. Don't let the bully push on you, but you push back and overcome in the name of Jesus. Because we're fighting from victory, not just for victory.
Amen. Amen.